Do they make really good danishes?
They have the tallest people in the world.
I think of really, really attractive people who are probably like white and blonde, who are very pretty looking.
Beautiful. I don't. I mean, I know. I hear it's like a, you know, a great little place, but I don't really know much about it.
Yeah, I'm not too familiar with it myself.
I guess there's a lot of credit card fraud in Copenhagen. I think that's in Denmark, right? Okay, yeah, I guess there's a lot of credit card fraud in Copenhagen, and I guess sometimes banks won't let you get your card put onto like the international status to go there because they think it's gonna be that and it's gonna be stolen for. I don't really know anything else about Denmark. That's just what my friends told me about it when they went. Definitely important to like get to know like different people around the world and like have to know what their views are and I guess acceptance of everybody around the world. So learning about different cultures definitely is a step to that.
Absolutely. I think it's critical and super essential to learn about other cultures. You become more of a global citizen in that way. And learning about another culture makes you more aware of the differences and similarities that you and another culture